Where's the YouTube on it?
No, where were we? Ah, wine.
Oh, where's the YouTube on it? Oh, Stoyan and Lel Susan. Oh, the That's Jesse Williams.
I'd really love for you to come to one of our games.
No, thank you. I've seen you play. Not impressed.
Excuse me? I'm the highest scoring forward in the league.
Yeah. But all that talent.
No voy a hacer dos horas, solo un medio.
I mean, come on. You're shooting under 50% from the free throw.
Okay, there it is.
Okay? Your turnover ratio, abysmal. And on top of that, you can't shoot three pointers to save your life. So, believe me.
No one's ever cared like that before. Come
here. Bring Periscope online. All right. Paint here just a little bit. I had no idea what that was on here. There's my I don't know what the hell's going on with that sound. It's like echoing. Turn the sound off. Load up a little bit more paint. See how that works. Feels pretty smooth. Open the window again. So yeah, this fight week. So I'm trying to get a lot done for fight week. So I'm gonna be going live a lot this week. Going live a lot and hopefully get all this done. Shit kind of irritates the eyes. I'm using a different reducer. I'm using this Tank Built gave me this yesterday, 4020. It's got acetone in it, so it's kind of getting at my eyes a little bit. But it seems to be working pretty dang good right now. Go over all that with the terpenoid right now. Seems to be working pretty well. Lots of detail on these carrots. Oh yeah, it does irritate the eyes. Going for as much detail as I can on this painting. And at the end, I'm going to put some glow in the darky stuff to make it even cooler. Put a little gimmick in it. Little gimmicky stuff never hurt nobody. The reason I use these colored pencils instead of the airbrushed white, I just don't like airbrushed whites. I can't find a... It's not like oil paints where the whites are good out the box. I just... The best one I found is Createx Illustration White. But other than that, I use all the whites pretty sparingly. And if I do use a white, I'll usually mix a little bit of color. I'll darken it up a little bit. Dark. I won't use pure white. Even this is a off white. Actually, this is the one that I usually use. So I'll use colored pencil white, I'll use paint marker white, but I try to stay away from airbrush white. And the only one I do use is Createx Illustration White. And if anybody has any airbrush whites they can recommend me, I'll take them. But usually I don't. I haven't found one that I liked them, that I've ever liked. I've used Aquaflow. I've used every kind of white there is. Especially when I was airbrushing t-shirts, which I do not do anymore. Facebook's gonna take me off when you hear that music from the movie back there. Like, copyright violation. Somebody's watching a movie in the background. So erase to put highlights in instead of I mentioned it before that I use the airbrush, especially when you black and gray like charcoal pencils. And if I do them in color, then it's like using pastels. Thank you. Guarantee that Facebook is their bots caught that little music part from the movie. And they're gonna freaking. Their bots are already looking to take me out. The Terminators. I want to make sure that this is nice and correct. Lots of detail we're hoping for, lots of detail. So, just kind of cleaning it up a little bit. Mm-hmm. All right, pull her down a little bit. Let's get back on her face some more. Paint on here, something dirty. Want everything nice and clean. Use a wipe there. Details. Here. So yeah, lots of, we're doing lots of live streams between now and, Wednesday. I'll be on a lot. So if you're like, man, what's this dude doing this week? That's what I'm doing. It's fight week and, I've got a lot of fan art to create that I want to get created and into the hands of either into the fans of either the fans, the collectors and stuff, or even the fighters. Hopefully I can get a couple paintings to some fighters. That'll be pretty cool. That would be really cool. Mm-hmm. Just making sure that nose is her nose and not somebody else's nose. So yeah, the time for screwing around is over, man. It's time to get some work done this week. Get lots of work done this week. And next week, I'll go back to my regular schedule, which is no schedule, whenever I can stream. This week, I got a little bit of a crunch. Crunch that I put on myself, but it's still a crunch nevertheless. that's better. Not sure if that's not working. Tightening up all the values, getting in all the details, so it's not just a shot in the dark, it's a actual shot, it's an actual piece that attempted to capture her likeness as much as possible within my skill set, right? It's looking more like her now. I think it's looking more like her now. I was this shadow drives me nuts though. Trying to render things, and you get the shadow. Can you guys see the difference already? I can. I can see a huge difference. It's always worth it to go over the face again. And just detail the shit out of it. And you'll capture the likeness a little bit more. Catch things you didn't hit the first time. I know the first time that I did this piece, that I started working on this piece, I was very tired. I didn't realize I was that tired until after I got up. I was like, oh, wow. We want her to be on point. You know, I take these color pencil, these color pictures, and I convert them into black and white in Photoshop, but I'm not having no trouble finding the values here in working in with this color picture. So I'm like, maybe I don't need to even do that anymore. You know what I mean? I really gotta fix this ear. This ear is begging for attention. So A good ear is an awesome thing to have. Everybody. Ear. Gotta get some more. Okay, so the ears goes, it's like I was like not seeing all the details. According to this, yeah, she's still got ear going back here. Yeah, I was way off with this ear. This thing even goes around it. So let's see how much I can build here. This hair that I have here goes around this ear. I use my guide. Thank you. These are the kind of things I like to fix before I call a piece done. People will sometimes want to buy the pieces early, and I tell them to wait and come back, please. Because I'll miss stuff like this, because I'll be so caught up in making the sale with the piece that I won't check for inconsistencies like this ear. So it's just a little. Put a little bit more of this stuff in. What's up, everybody on Periscope? Thanks for watching. Just checking on you guys, making sure you have no questions or anything. Getting close enough, face. See that shadow back there? All right. It's hard for me to spray that area because that shadow. Just kind of rounding her head off a little bit more. She didn't have her head shape wasn't exactly matching. Now it's going to match more. So that's going to go here. A little bit darker there. Put a little bit of white from the paint here. A little bit of white paint here in her thing. Just filling in the ear here because I forgot to include it when I first sketched this up, so I gotta get a little bit of white in here, kind of draw it in. So it goes back a little further. Just kind of just draw it in the right way. Where it really is. So that's where the ear really is, how it really, at least closer to. A little bit more here. now we're in drawing territory. And that's what happens when you overlook things. Small mistake, kind of. But my inspiration said, Bob Ross, my inspiration for all of this, he said, there's no such thing as mistakes, just happy little accidents. So it'll be a happy, I'll call this ear the happy little accident ear. That's getting fixed. Had a few happy little accidents on this piece, though. Not gonna lie. But that's why I'm here working on it now. Get up here a little bit. I find that hair looks best when it's layered. Usually takes about 3 or 4 passes. Pushing and pulling on it before it really starts licking there. Head shape correct. To your little heart away, baby. Start singing, guys. I apologize. White lines flowing through my mind. Now I'm having fun, baby. Go away. Don't let him blow your mind away, baby. Go into your little hideaway, baby. One love. Go away. Ding 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 ding, baby. White lines. Nothing's coming out of here. Little hairs flying around here. White lines blow away, going to your little highway. So I got the laptop in the other room. So if anybody's on YouTube or Facebook and you guys are trying to send me messages, I'm not seeing them because if you notice, I usually have my laptop right there, but I just kind of, this is kind of a quick last minute deciding to stream type of deal. Definitely gonna hit this. I think it's too small. This going to your little hideaway, baby. So, if you guys notice, my average time for peace is about 2 to 4 hours. And this one's taken me significantly longer. And that's just because it's a full body, almost full body piece. A lot of detail. Still got to do the background. Still want to put some glow in the dark stuff in it. So. And layers, lots of little things and stuff. Still hit that side. And she has blonde hair, so you have to really get the highlights in to really make it look like blonde hair. Black and white. This white lies. Just detail the eyes a little bit. All these little things, they make a difference. Make a difference. Pieces have a way, art has a way of pretending like it's done when it's about midway through. And if you stop right there, it still looks good. But when you go extra with things, they look even better. And I love for things to look even better. You know what I mean? Yeah. Cause white lines blow away. I'm definitely gonna work on the lips some more. White lines blow away. which is working. Okay, I'm going to use the shield here. Make some little creases in their lips. A little bit more thinner. It's just not coming out. It gets like stagnant in there. Baby. Cream is white. That is not right, right there. Thank you. A little tiny bit here. Just a little bit here. I need a lot. Yep. This is too much right here. We are gonna make sure that she's right and on point. Okay, so let's see that part right there. We're gonna have to get that. That's gonna be. Use the shield. Let's be safe. Because this is a crucial part. Airbrush is acting like it's put a little bit more reducer. There, and then this one here underneath. Jesus, it's already. Going to don't know. I gotta step back and look at it for a second. Let's see what I need to do. Give me a second. When in doubt, step back. Grab a drink of water.
What you really mean is walking up and down stairs all day. So y'all have fun in Egg Blast Caverns. I'm gonna go chill.
Badger Claws.
No!
All
coming together. If I could just keep this adventure going, all my little dreams will come true.
That's my little deputy.
He's called. I don't know. I think it looks like her. I'm gonna keep plugging away at it, I guess. I think I got the shape of the head right. I think the key is the hair. There. That one's there. One's there. I think I can take this mouth. I think I can still do some. Yeah, the night I started this piece, it was actually like I shouldn't have. I was, after I got up, I realized how tired I was. It's okay. That's what I do. Man, I can't get this cheap right over here. The shadow, I just want that right, okay? And up here, there's gonna be some more. I'm telling you, it's the hair. It's the hair that's gonna be the key. Hair's kind of wild. It's all over the place. So, I think that's... But I chose this picture, so... I chose this picture because I liked it. And it was done in a... It was done in a photo studio, so it has good lighting. If you ever give me photos... For me to work with, the pieces that are going to come out the best are the ones that are the best lit. So if you have a picture that's really badly lit, it'll be hard for me to work with. this shit's really pain in the butt tonight. Nice and scorching hot day out here in Vegas. It's like 106 degrees last I checked. I got the window open and it's pretty damn hot. Make sure these eyes are right. Thank you. Put her freckles on her. Why not? I'll fix the shape of that eye too later. But first, I'm gonna put these freckles on because it sounds like something fun to do. I get them all right. Got more. She has more freckles than I thought she did. So she's any freckles on her tummy. I don't see any. Fix the shape of this eye a little bit. Just go a little bit. your eye. Boom, boom. Let's see if I have a... Let me see if I can do it here at this thing here. I'm going to connect this to here. Still get a lot too, so it's not like. Pull this off. Again. Wow. Let me put a little bit of this in there. It's never been this bad. And it may just because it's so hot outside that the paint's just kind of drying up before it even comes out. She's got freckles now. See if that works. And my hands are getting so dirty. Don't want to get paint on it. There. Okay, so now I'm gonna put in a little bit more. Man, I can just go on for on this piece for days. I could honestly never really finish it. Thank you. When I did the portrait of Sansa, I thought really that's what gave me the confidence for this one. But this is a never-ending piece, it feels like. Doesn't help that I made all those mistakes at the beginning, too. But we're good. I don't panic. I'm gonna put some of the red background in. And take a break from the detailing. Right as soon as I got the paint. That's where we're at right now. I'm gonna darken up the background with some red. So what I'm doing now is pouring some of this red in here with this black and gonna make a new color. So I'm gonna darken up the background a little bit. And then the next time I stream her, next time I put her on the stream, it'll be to finish her up, and then I'm going to start a new piece. So I apologize for putting the same crap up for days and days, but this one was one that took quite a few hours. And still, I could still probably put several more hours into her. So very carefully, I'm going to put in some more background here. Because that other color is a little bit too pinkish. And my goal wasn't to put pink. Put some red. I wanted a nice red background. I don't like to rely too much on the shield because the color will go through there. And I'll have red circles on her. It happens to me all the time. Color, but I like black and white portraits with a little bit of color. Just fun to do. Nice, healthy background. And the reason I go in at the end is because I, at the beginning when I did the background, I didn't put enough red. So I started looking pink and everything. So. Busy day. It's going to be a busy week for me, though. Busy week. Check on my Periscope homies. So, like I said, anybody on YouTube or Facebook, if you're trying to make comments to me, I'm not seeing them right now because my laptop's in the other room. And I was in the mood today. I just wanted to paint. Didn't feel like putting the laptop up here. So. I don't know. I feel like I captured her likeness, but I feel like I'm off just a little bit. I'm really going to be looking at it with a critical eye these next few days. Before the fanfare, see if I can dial her in or just even more. I feel like it looks like her though, for sure. I think it looks a lot like a picture and got a lot of detail in on it. And I feel like I could still get a lot more. So yeah. It's a fun piece though. I'm still going to add some glow-in-the-dark stuff to it. And lots of cool stuff. gonna find out. Still got a lot. Really appreciate everybody who's watching. Thanks for jumping on. I love it. I love that you guys are supportive. Even the people that don't know me, very supportive. Very supportive people I've met on the internet, believe it or not. Not a lot of trolls. Not a lot of trolling. Really nice people who... any criticism I've ever received, it's been all constructive. It's never been no dickheads or nobody just saying shit just to try to hurt my feelings or whatever. So I really appreciate it. Everybody's been really cool. And I think that's because with art, it's a little bit different than with... other things that people do online that they get trolled and stuff. So I'm not saying that they invite the trolling, but it's just easier to troll them, I guess. Trolling. The only time I like fear trolling is when I paint on Twitch. And it's weird because nobody's trolled me on Twitch. Everybody's been super cool. So I don't fear it, but I know, you know, the more you expose yourself to, you know, online, having an online presence and stuff, it can happen sometimes, you know. Yeah, I was really scared the first time I streamed on Twitch. Like, oh, shit. And then a bunch of people joined. I was like, oh, shit, here it comes. And then they started being nice. I was like, oh, shit. It's like going to, like, the hood or something and thinking you're going to get beat down. And then, you know, your car breaks down or something in there. You think you're going to get beat down. And everybody's, like, super cool and helpful. It kind of was like... What's up, Mickey? Want to say hi to the camera? Want to say hi to the camera? Come here, boy. Say hi. Want to paint with me for a little bit? Say hi to everybody. Go then. Go, fool. I like it when my dog comes by. Well, my kid's dog. It's not my dog. My son's dog. I like it when he comes by when I'm painting and just kind of like hangs out for a little bit, you know, just sees what I'm doing. He probably don't like the fumes though, honestly. Everything that we can smell is amplified for him, you know. So for him, it's probably even worse. See what much I got left. Still got quite a bit left, so I'm gonna keep plugging away at this. Sides right here. Alright, that should be enough. Let me put some So this is the dark side, so darkening this side up. This will be the darkest point. The bottom right here. Kind of smoke it out. A little bit. Is that tape or what? I want to lift it up. Too much, a little bit. This is definitely the darker side. A little bit in here. I like to put a darker side. There like this. Still did a lot, but I think we're good right there. This will be the last thing I do right here, and then to see the next part that I do, you will have to tune in for my next live stream, because I'm going to put lettering on her, put glow in the darks, tighten up her face a little bit more, probably tighten up some more of her hair. And then call her done, but just one more session with her. I want to just be able to just look at her for a couple of days and just see if everything is right and where I want it to be. Do the old look at the picture, look at her, look at the picture, look at her. Just make sure I got everything. Like I said, I made some mistakes at the beginning. They're pretty crucial. And that was my fault for painting a little bit tired. And just not really paying attention to what I was doing. I underestimated the painting. And it's happened before. Put some white here. Kind of snow it up. A little bit of white. Fire and ice, fire and ice. Going over with. Can't really hit this too much with her, but... Alright, that'll be it for that. Okay, just make some cool little designs. Funny how it turns to pink. Because of red on top. Red under. Put some crazy shit on it. Just don't want to dump white. I'd rather use it. If I hit it again with red too. Should make some bullet holes. I should have made bullet holes instead, but maybe I'll do them. Maybe I'll do them at the end. Maybe I'll still do them on this side. Some glow in the dark bullet holes. Oh, we'll see. Alright. That's enough of this white. Oh shit, there's still a lot too. Put it in this thing. Alright, that's where I'm leaving it today. We'll come back. Tune in next time. And I'll definitely keep working on this piece a little more. Just a little bit more. At least an hour, guys. And then I'll start a new piece. I'm going to be streaming, marathon streaming pretty much from here till Wednesday, because I like to stream every time I paint. So there's sometimes that I stream that I don't stream when I paint. I always feel bad, like I should be logging at all, you know? So, thanks a lot, guys, and see you next time. Peace out.